Alrighty. Back again tonight with some more Horizon Zero Dawn. First things first, we are going to go find this vantage point, which is very potentially up here. Oh, yep, gotta be careful. Forgot those are over there. Alrighty.
Look out below!
Some scrappers over there. Alright, so we have some watchers. I feel like we should be able to avoid them. A good way to get in here. So gotta climb up there, I guess. Doesn't help. Get up here. perhaps this. To do. Alright, come on. We got this. We can climb up here somehow.
I can guess why there was a vantage here.
Ah, this is why we get, this is where the vantage is. Okay. Perfect.
Apocalypse Shitstorm Tour Day 4. It's hard to believe Metallurgic International used to be headquartered in this dreary old ziggurat. Wyatt's office was on the second floor from the top. If Emin had a policy against workplace romances, he probably wrote it.
Very cool, very cool. Alright, let's rappel down. Alright, so we're gonna go back this way. We're gonna try and see if we can do this corrupted zone. So first we'll go there so we can save. Hello, Horsey. Right. sure we don't have any enemies straight ahead either. At least not gigantic enemies. Metal shards. One way to do it, I guess. Come on. I was just up there. I know I can do it. There we go.
Just go about your business.
Ah. All right, we'll sneak around. Sell some of our stuff while we're here. Because we don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need one of those. Get rid of the lenses. Some metal shards. Shards. Okay, so I can't do that one yet. But I can buy the Rattler at least. Let's put it up there for now. So we'll have the tutorial we can get for that. Play a couple of these. Why not? See what we can get. Alright, let's go. Ammo capacity. So we need some fatty meat. Thank you. I cannot pick up a rock, apparently. Ah, second vantage point to collect. Okay. Let's do a quick
save.
Here
we go again.
Let's check our tutorial quests. We have the Rattler kill 3 human enemies using metal bolts. Okay, so I can't do that one yet. I gotta find some human enemies first. Kill multiple enemies with a blast bomb. That one was annoying last time. So we're gonna set this as our goal. Look at our horse just come galloping towards us. Hello, my friends. Let us ride on to our corrupted zone.
Gotta be.
Slow down. We don't want to run right in there. Let's see what we got here. We got one corrupted scrapper there. One there, and they're weak to fire. One there. And one there. So we've got at least 4. I want to see if I can try and isolate that one. So just walk close by so I can try and stealth kill it. I almost wonder if this area is gonna be better though. Less people see it, potentially. Alright, fingers crossed. I'm gonna get our fire going ready just to be safe. I'm gonna wait a turn. There's too many nearby. I'm gonna wait until the others aren't looking. Alright, so I can silent strike them this time around. So that's good. Let's track this one's path. One right above me, and then there's that one over there. To wait for that one to come around. And wait for that one to not be looking when it comes. And then we're gonna have to figure out how the heck we're gonna sneak up there. Okay, it's walking away. Corrupted zones, I need to probably put some corrupted protection on. There we go. We got her done. We got her done. Only took a little bit of a hit. Let's heal ourselves. And let's look around here, see if there's anything fun. Like perhaps a data point. And we can build another set of arrows. I'll switch back to normal for now though. Some more debris.
The branches can cut like claws.
That corrupted zone. Much easier than the first time around, that's for sure.
Stocking up.
Alright, where to next? Alright, so we go there, we can try to do the glass caster thingamajig. How many striders we got here? So we got 1, 2, 3. You guys to get closer so I can hit you better. We might have to hit him with a couple arrows to start.
Let's make this quick. They're scanning for me.
Up there. The other two are over there. This way, you little poop. These horses are not getting close to each other. Oh no, that's it. Damn it. Get for getting too close, horsey.
Okay, they're heading back.
Alright, and there's no spawn there at least. Maybe get close enough to hit them both, get her dumb. Near me, just the one. All right, let's just stick it up the butt.
This is where it ends.
Oh, this is my horse. Whoops. Sorry, buddy. Hitting my own horse. Wow.
override that machine. But if I could learn more about it... That's it. I'm ready to go. Andy? I think I'm in the clear.
Might be in the clear, but the problem is I'm not gonna hit both of them with this. That's unfortunate.
Fascinating. They weren't looking for me.
Ah. They're in the water, so if I go in the water, the blast won't work. Hiding up in the mountains here. Let's see if we can get him with a single shot. We're a bit far apart. Getting some grass here. Let's give him a shot from a distance. Give him a little spook. Oh, maybe not. Hold on, he's moving. Is he gonna join his buddy?
Hunting me.
There we go. Woo. Took me long enough. Let's go. Let's try this little hunting ground thing again. See if we can't get the full sun on the, or the blazing sun on the final task now that I have this.
Would you like to give it another go?
Yes, I would.
This trial tests your ability. Remember, I like that one.
All right. We can do this. We got this.
To override these machines, I'll have to find out where they came from. Good hit.
I'm still timing your trial. Oh, Bandit. You want to stop?
Yeah. Let's try
this
it
trial
again.
Tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Can't wait to see what you do with.
Yeah. The biggest issue is that I can't get to where they need to be.
Spoil your fun.
Not an easy trial, people. Not an easy trial. think what I want to do is I want to try the Echo Blaster to damage them, so that way they're much slower.
Don't. Oh, you want to stop that one? No problem. This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go. Hope you enjoy it.
Shouldn't use my weapons up here. It'd be cheating. You would help. Now I'm gonna learn that.
Difficult, like it's just they don't ever run where you want them to run. Where were those other watchers I killed? It doesn't help that it's raining because it makes it extremely hard to see anything.
I'll do what I have to.
that way so I can attempt to do this.
Oh, perfect.
So what if I were to do... stopped, and then I can hit them from both sides of that. Worth a shot. I just hope that it doesn't reset them when I run up there and restart the race. One. I will be right back, guys. Alright, my apologies for that. I am back. I had to help my roommate break into our locked bathroom. Alright, so. We're gonna sit here and we're gonna hope that that tripwire stays in place. When I reset this run.
You haven't finished this trial test. Remember. Oh, you wanna...
All right.
This trial... Perfect.
What? Why are they running over there already?
I'll save the shooting for down in the hunting ground.
That's not really fair that they're all the way over there already. Good a shot though.
That's it. Nothing to see here.
Keep quiet.
Alright, they're all running that way. And my tripwire is gone. That's very unfortunate. Technically count.
You haven't finished? Oh, you want this trial? That's a good one.
Because they're all there, so it doesn't make sense why they ran right away. Why can't I shoot them from the back? It's so stupid. Thank God. Finally. Whew. That was just pissing me off. And of course this time I kill like five of them with it. Like,
looking good.
Alright, well, we're done. That's all that matters now. Now we'll have to deal with the new ones when they come.
Here's your blazing sun. I'm ashamed to admit I've never won one myself.
Well, that's actually a good amount of XP.
I should go.
Come back when you're ready.
I'm never coming back to this one because it sucks. But we do need to do a quick save because I don't want to lose that progress. Alright, let's see. Ooh, we got 3 skill points. Do balanced aim. Can do a strike from below. I don't want to do strike from below yet. Maybe a strong strike, so it increases the damage, perhaps. Combat override. Thank you. I think we're gonna take the strong strike. Sure, we don't run out of spice. Alright, buy. About 918. This is actually the one that we kind of want, so I think I'm gonna buy it. Resist corruption on it, because that can always be beneficial. And I guess resist ranged attacks. Do those two. Cool, we can always build traps and stuff and then sell them. Okay, I'll do another quick save. And then what else do we want to equip? Because I don't really care about having the blast sling right now. Maybe let's equip this here for now. Check the map. so we want to make our way here. That way we can go up and then we can do the fine junk. And then we can go, we can do these here, and then make our way over here to whatever city this is.
Quick way down.
Yep. Okay, we need something that's fatty. So we do need to be able to make some more potions. These are
tough, but tiny. I'm used to it. They know I'm here now.
My horse is injured, and I gotta get a new one. It's not too bad. Kinda wish there was a way to heal them, though. Trying to fuck with me. Fuck you up.
Definitely awake now.
Strider site, another campfire. Ooh, there's a fire hydrant. Or, I think it's a fire hydrant, I don't know. Alright, quick save.
That'll keep my stomach quiet. Needed that.
unfortunate and very annoying.
That's coming with me.
Not near the bandit camp, so I don't know. I mean, I guess they did say that there might be enemies out and about, but
get it while I can.
But damn. Been on my side over in this area. Good to know that I cannot just take on a sawtooth that easily. I do need to take get some health potions made though.
I'll tuck that away.
Cause I had to burn through those. I got really far off track here, holy shit. Okay, Alright, that's a watcher over here. Thank you. I see that debris? I get the goose. Debris somewhere here, so I know it exists. Ah. Alright, we're gonna... get rid of this wildlife fox. Ugh, he's gonna be bony meat. I need fatty meat!
You're down soon enough.
Be kind of hilarious if the geese, like, attacked you if you went near them, like they do in real life. Head back to our campfire.
Hardy little plant. You'll help.
Hope we don't get ambushed this time. Alright. So now we need to go here. I think you can probably get fatty meat from all the animals. It just is randomized as to what you actually get. Grabbed a couple of those while I'm here. There we go. boars so far are the only ones that I can't kill with a single shot, seems. Which somewhat makes sense, because they are pretty fat. Oh, don't you run away, you little bastard. You get back here. I want your fatty meat. Stealthy boy. Let's get this boar that we had to chase all the way up here. Oh my god, quit running, will ya? I just wanna kill ya.
Good meat.
It is good meat, thank you. Alright. Alright, so I guess that's where we're going. To talk to June. Alright, so.
Easy, easy!
Ah, you'll be fine, girl. Ooh, another campfire. That's good. Let's craft some health potions. Alright, we got two at least. Okay, that's good to know. Antidotes do corruption resistance. So, whenever I do a corrupted zone, I can potentially use that. Good to know, good to know. Alright, so we're gonna activate this quest here. Then we probably gotta go back here and talk to them anyways, so... Save somebody.
I'm locked in.
Oh.
Someone.
Anything we can steal first?
Anyone?
Snow. It's not getting any warmer.
Please. Please.
Is someone there? Oh, Mother be praised. I thought I'd never be freed.
What happened?
A gang of outcasts, that's what. They burst in, stole my dream willow, and left me to die.
A gang of outcasts?
Yes, a gang. The door crashed open. I didn't stand a chance. They grabbed my dream willow and left me for dead.
Why would outcasts steal your dream willow?
Why? Because it's the most valuable herb I gather, of course. Miserable thieves.
They took nothing else?
No. Mark my words. They have struck a deal with outsiders. It's shards they're after, and they'll kill to get it.
Which way did the outcasts go?
Up the mountain, I think. You might catch them if you hurry. Whatever you do, don't let their shabby looks fool you. They'll kill you as soon as look at you. Oh, I need to catch my breath.
Yeah, you could stop talking for a start.
Search the area for
the outcasts. Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Get the Rattler ready, just so wait, we're good to go, just in case. I guess that maybe be those mountains there. Might be the edge of the town.
Hurry! Help me up!
Got it!
Hit it again!
I'm out of arrows!
The outcasts that took the dream willow, and they're in trouble.
Tag all the ones we got. Watcher. Sawtooth. Alright. Tripwires. Out of the rocks. my potions with this. Alright, where's my other watcher that I killed? Rattler ready just in case I gotta fight these little outlaws here.
You have our thanks, if the gratitude of outcasts means anything to you.
It does.
You not only save us, but speak to us.
The matriarchs cast me out at birth. The laws of the Nora don't mean much to me.
And you're that girl whose mother never claimed her. But an outcast no longer.
No. A seeker, in fact. Looking for Dream Willow.
That could be a problem.
What crimes did you and the others commit?
I beat a man who stole my kill. It was my wrong. The others stole, broke custom, or trespassed among the bones of the metal world. No murderers here, if that's what you're asking.
Why did you take the Dream Willow?
Because we have wounded. Why else would we take it? Something terrible has happened to the tribe. The Braves offer no protection. The machines are angry, and bandits infest the sacred land and prey upon us. Why else would outcasts break custom and band together, but that we have no choice? Even so, we did not steal. We left shards in the stashes and tried to pay Jun. But of course he would not speak to us.
Jun said you roughed him up.
He was too busy cringing to know what happened. The man's a coward. We made sure not to hurt him, but he seemed to notice.
They weren't horrible, apparently.
There are others who need Dream Willow. You can't have all of it.
You asking or demanding?
Talking. One person to another.
I see. Perhaps we have more than we need. After everything that happened, we were afraid. We took all we could find. Here. I'll keep a portion, but the rest may it find its way to those who need it.
I'll see that it does. In the meantime, stay safe.
Yeah, stay safe.
And stick together.
All right. Return to Jun. Ooh, okay. A little bit more of the map.
Regret this.
Nah. No regrets. Ooh, that looks like a potentially quick way down the mountain.
Here's the Dream Willow. Take it to Fia and Mother's Rise. There are wounded Braves there who need it badly.
I will. But what became of the outcasts? Did those wretches pay for their crimes? Ganging up together, speaking to each other, and to us. I hope you showed them no mercy.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Should I?
I was raised as an outcast in the mountains above Mother's Heart.
The motherless girl. If I'd known, I never would have spoken to you.
And yet it's this motherless girl who freed you and recovered your Dream Willow for the tribe. Maybe if you judged people less, you wouldn't be so lonely.
Ooh. I have no need of others.
Snap.
Then congratulations, Jun. You've managed to shun yourself. I'm done here. Make sure that Fia gets that Dream Willow, or I'll be back.
And we're gonna steal from your supply crates. Alright, what do we got? wire, some more wire. Alrighty.
The snow's got a bite out here.
Can I craft any more? No. Okay. So we're gonna go. I mean, we could just go here, pick these up. That might be smarter than going all the way down here and then up there. Because we can do these missions and then pop down here for these things. And then pop up here for that Banuk figure on the way up here to... Not that. To this. I'm worried about that because that's probably going to be a higher level corrupted zone. How many corrupted zones are there? One there. Assuming we don't know until we kind of open them up, but I am terrified for fighting these giant eagle-type creatures. Oh, I do still need to go take on these bellowbacks, too, when I go down this way, so I can get that one tutorial done. Let's do... Let's activate that quest. Alrighty, perfect. Do-do-do. Definitely a nice, fast way to get down. Nothing to note around here, that's good. But there is some debris here. To go. I guess that was a way down. Good thing I didn't take damage. That would not have been fun. Oop, fatty meat. We can craft one more health potion. Oh, maybe not.
Save this for later.
Rabbit. Come here, Mr. Rabbit. Where'd Rabbit go? Where are they? Oh. I hear the sound of a boar nearby. Oh, That's the fox that I tagged earlier. Couple grazers here, nothing too serious. That would bring me right down into where they are though, so don't want to go there.
This grapes.
Oh, that's a Lance Horn site. Okay. Let's get these in our registry. Breeze canisters. And the drills. Okay, so let's see. Notebook, machine catalog, we've got Lance Horn. To freeze and tear. Is that potentially one of our side quests? No. So I can do it. I can do the freeze one on the fire bellowbacks though. So that's good. Some fox skin. Capacity. Resource essential. Perfect, got those done.
This must be Mother's Crown. So I should be around here somewhere.
Save. One. Mother's Crown, we have arrived.
Mother's crown.
Please,
feels
no,
more
no.
like a military camp.
I bet this village has seen better days.
Next time, I'll remember what to make.
Alright. So I can't zoom in. So we've got a couple side quests here, and then our main quests. But we're gonna go to the merchant.
So many wounded.
Here she is! They made her a seeker. Come here, girl. Let's have a look at you.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards.
I'm heading for the border. You're a trader? What do you know of the Karja tribe or their capital, Meridian?
I've never left our sacred land, but I've traded with Karja outlanders from time to time. Too fancy for their own good, if you ask me. As for Meridian, it's all they talk about. A city built atop a mesa, with soaring towers, high as mountains.
How did the Karja ever come to build such marvels?
Slave labor. But their new king has forbidden slavery. I guess he cares more about justice than new construction, huh?
Which is always a good thing.
See anything you like? Sure you do.
Sell that. Might as well start keeping these because I'm gonna need them for upgrades and stuff. Or not upgrades necessarily, but purchasing things from these guys. Honestly, let's just get rid of all these. Not like we're getting much from it, but I don't need a bajillion. Fire, so that's actually a good one. Get rid of these two here. Corruption coil. Resist shock. Fire shock. Alright, let's get rid of that one. Bye, what do you got for weapons? Anything good? Just the shadow sling. I still need a crystal braiding for. I don't need any new things at the moment. We'll take the free sample box, though.
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
Yeah, and thanks for all the gold you just gave me. Or all the, not gold, the scraps you gave me. What was I about to do? Yes, open up the treasure box. Oh, that's good. Alright. That's where we're gonna end here for the night. Don't forget, I will be back on tomorrow from 9 p.m. until 11 p.m. Doing Horizon Zero Dawn again, and then starting Monday next week, I'm going to be doing streams from 8 p.m. to 12 p.m. a.m. I can't speak. I'm tired. From 8 p.m. to 12 a.m. And then every day is going to be a different stream. So Mondays are still going to be Horizon Zero Dawn. Tuesdays are going to be Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. Wednesdays are going to be Greedfall. And Thursdays are going to be Spider-Man. So going to try and add some more variety to the channel. So remember to give me a follow, so that way you guys can know when I go live, as well. Follow on my Facebook page, because I always post on there when I'm getting ready to go live. I may do some bonus streams this weekend of potentially like Warframe or some other guy games. So if I do decide to go live for some bonus streams, I will be posting it on my Facebook page. So go ahead and follow that. The link should be on all of my social medias. That will lead you there. And if you're on YouTube, give it a like, subscribe. Gonna post all my videos from my streams over onto YouTube later off. Hey Josh, yes, I play Warframe on PS4. I was playing it for probably about 7 hours today, prior to coming online, because of the new open world. My friend and I were pretty much just grinding that all day. And sounds good. Like, if you want, I can get you potentially in our clan. Yeah, I'm down to help you out. I'm pretty much towards the end of the game now. For what's currently in game, I'm getting pretty close, so I'm definitely down to help you out. Alright guys, well, stay tuned, and I will see you guys tomorrow.
Why are we even wondering?